are you doing here?
I ran away from the clinic.
Go into my room, don't come out, don't answer the door until I get home, okay? She's nowhere. She's taken off.
Well, check everywhere in case she's hiding.
I did. I checked everywhere. She's definitely not here.
I thought Belle broke it off with you.
Look, I'm different now, so if I could just see her once...
Angelo.
You're looking after me. I'd love to look after you if you'd let me.
Martin, this has to stop. I love this jacket.
Ruby, stop it. Please put it down before I catch you.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to take you home. Yeah. I'm going to run you a nice hot bath.
Miles would never do that.
She's already been with an older guy.
Miles isn't just some older guy, he's her teacher.
And she said at her old school, one of the senior students married one of the teachers.
That's just gross.
This is serious, Joe. There's more than detention going on.
Hey, are you listening to what you're saying? This is how rumors start. Miles could lose his job.
Joe, I'm telling you it's not a rumor.
Okay, we're gonna find Ruby. We're gonna ask you straight up. That way we'll know one way or the other.
Deal. Should we talk her to over?
No.
And for your information, is there something you'd like to share with us, Annie?
No, sir, it's nothing.
Bring it here. Now, please, Miss Campbell. Outside. The rest of you, open your books to chapter 4. Start reading.
Yesterday during detention, I saw Ruby kiss Mr. Copeland.
Annie, this is a very serious matter. Are you sure about what you saw?
No, please.
On Earth?
Just please don't make me go back there. Tell them.
Ellie, it's okay. No one's gonna hurt you.
Go back to class. We'll deal with this later. In the meantime, you don't discuss it with anybody, including Ruby Buckton.
It is not true. I am absolutely not involved intimately with any student.
Ruby?
Mr. Copeland's telling the truth. There's nothing going on.
Are you sure about what you saw?
Yes. Why would I make something like this up? Ruby's my best friend, and I would never want to get Mr. Copeland in trouble.
Well, someone's got their wires crossed, that's for sure.
Ruby told me she liked Mr. Copeland.
Annie!
Always talks about him and follows him around, and she tried on his jacket.
I'm never telling you anything ever again.
So when I saw them kissing on detention, I knew it must have been her.
Wait a minute. Are you saying that you didn't actually see this person?
Well, no, but it had to be Ruby.
Okay. I think I know what's happened. Annie, you did see me kissing someone, right? But it was not Ruby or any student. It was Kirsty Phillips. We're seeing each other.
To chat.
How you doing?
Well, this would be really embarrassing had I not totally and completely embarrassed myself already today.
Ruby, it's not unusual for a student to want to spend time with a teacher. And we get on really well, so that's... I just don't want you to feel bad or embarrassed.
A bit late for that.
The reason I came to talk to you is because I don't want you to stop enjoying my classes. You're a bright student, and that would be a really big shame, especially since I've planned a whole class entirely devoted to bad movies from the 80s.
Look, I'm sorry if I got you into trouble with Mr. Bartlett.
No, I'll deal with Bartlett, as long as you and I are cool. Is that what you mean?